Good evening, Valley. We begin today with the latest from Cameron County Judge Eddie Trevino, who at a press conference earlier today called out a boating company for not enforcing the use of masks or implementing social distancing as dozens were on board a party boat. CBS 4's Jeremiah Wilcox joins us live from South Padre Island with more. Jeremiah.
That's right. I'm here on the island where Murphy Boats tours the water. And it's a really big attraction here, especially during the summertime. But I spoke to people who were wearing masks today who say that they echo what the county judge has said. Now, the county judge is upset because people are not taking upon themselves to practice social distancing during this pandemic. But I did speak to the manager of the company today who tell me that they lost a lot of revenue, especially during spring break, because of the pandemic. And since reopening, they have followed all county rules, allowing 50 to 75% capacity on side the boats, and also not allowing people on the boats if they are not wearing masks. But if you look at that video, there were people who were not wearing masks or practicing social distancing. And the manager I spoke to say that they are not the police and they cannot force people to keep those masks on. Now I have more from the manager and people here in the community tonight at 10. Working for you, I'm Jeremiah Wilcox in South Padre Island.
All right, Jeremiah, thank you.